remnants of our life, sitting squabbling over what belongs to you and which stuff's mine. Well, it's all boxer shorts and razor blades tonight, but in the morning when we wake up there'll be something else to fight about. I'd try to talk things over, you'd retaliate with spite, and clichés like everything's gonna be alright, but it's not alright. To compromise, we set ourselves a test. I would not force you to listen to the bands I love, or find more flaws to address if you would swear to open up and talk once in a while. You cannot keep it all inside for weeks, then snap at me like an angry child. I thought that we could save it when I thought it was worth the fight. Yeah, I thought that we could make it.
Kills me if only we've been open and honest more.